Here I am waiting. Abide in me, I pray. Here I am longing for you. Hide me in your love. Bring me to my knees.
To speak to somebody, God is busy making you. He's about to make you rich in your family. He's about to make you great in our generation. He's about to decorate your name in the name of Jesus Christ. He's about to put power in your business in the name of Jesus. You are the one, can I hear another amen? The problem of Joseph was under construction. People, they complain about Joseph. God's allowed, he gave a promise to Joseph, but he put Joseph under construction. He make his brother to hate him. You know, when you are under construction, you realize one thing. Problem, it will come your way. Let me say this. If you have a call of God or a of God over your life, there will be some bad things to be bad. You will push in prayer like nothing is moving. Sometimes you pray, you fast, you feel like your prayer is just ending and come on, come back. But I come to prophesy over your life. Jehovah Jireh is about to locate your father in the name of Jireh. The ancient of days is older than your problem, it's older than your wisdom. Over your life, this season, the ancient of days, I see him arise. I see him fight the battle of your life in the name of Jesus. Don't allow the problem to put your confidence down. When you are looking at the people, you say, this one that better than me. It happened to the prophet. He said, I'm not better than those that pass away. God forbid, that is not your portion. I say you are better. You are somebody in the house of God. You have a future. Hallelujah. If you touch, not to prophesy to somebody, you work for somebody, you touch million for him. Your time has come. When people, they will touch your million in the name of Jesus. People that are working for you, they will touch million for you. Your level, by the oil of God that is here. I command your level is changed right now in the name of Jesus. As I hear clear from healing when God is. Bible says Jesus, he received a name that is above every other name. But the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow. Let me say this, in name there is power. Every name carry power. But the name of Jesus is carrying the higher power. So I declare from today, that name you carry, I destroy the spirit, the evil spirit that is connected to your name in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. The evil spirit that is connected to your name. The evil spirit. The evil spirit. The evil spirit. My sister, she's my witness. 1 year, all the Ngolela sick. As you carry Ngolela name, you are sick. Not like sick like you can walk, but sick you are finished like you are about to die. All of us. Glory be to God. Today, by the power of the blood of Jesus, I prophesy, you will never die before your time in the name of the Lord Jesus. Witch and wizard, they will never kill you in the name of the Lord Jesus. If they used to enter through your name today, I remove that name from you in the name of Jesus Christ. I replace it by the name of the Lord Jesus Christ in the name of Jesus. Faithfulness attracts favor. A person that is faithful is a person of favor. A person that is faithful is a person of favor. A person that is faithful is a person of favor. A door, it can be open for you, but if you are not faithful, your expectation will be cut off. I pray from today,
Your expectation will never be cut off. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you are a child of the Most High God.